Hello. Well, ever since that video got popular called How to Break Scratch Sounds, many of you have been asking how I did it, and I even saw a couple of fake videos that were trying to do what I did but didn't do it because they didn't break it, they just made weird sounds. And when I say break the sounds, I'm just talking about making the waveforms look really weird. And some of you I've said that video was fake because the echo button and how everything was blue in that video. No, that was just Scratch add-ons. It's a Chrome extension. They're not in association with Scratch, but it can all be done without the add-ons. So here's how I actually do it, explained in not a weird Garfield voice. Okay. So first, you gotta make sound really short, like really, really short, like that. Like you can barely even hear it. Now you gotta select the very edge of the sound and spam the louder button. Oh, hold on. Now you can hear it. And eventually, give it a. Oh, you see the line? Yeah, the line in the middle. That's how you know something's happening. Hold on. This video is uncut because I'm making this on a Chromebook and I don't have a good editor. I don't have an editor at all. Oop. Yep. Look at this. It turned into nothingness. And this is when you do some fun stuff. You do fade out. That doesn't seem to do much. Slower. Just mess around with all these buttons. Something will happen eventually. See, the outline is missing here. It's kind of weird. And it's still symmetrical though. Let me go back. Let me just go back a little bit. Go back. Yep. Okay. I want this pink stuff to still be here. I'm gonna mess with that probably. Oh, look at that. I made a Waluigi symbol, isn't that fun? And I extended it and turned this entire thing into outline. Great. Sound like that. You could have made a face. Look at that. I can make fun patterns. And it's gone. Okay, nope. Okay, there's. So, as you can see, I broke the sound. I made it look really weird. It's like Tetris. So, yeah. And the sound doesn't stay broken when you duplicate it. And if you reload the page, the sound will no longer be broken, sadly. Just a fun thing you can mess around with if you ever get bored. See, I turned it to a bunch of little dots. Which is what it really is, but yeah, there's the new tutorial. Goodbye.